Kazakhstan, Ford killed as military transport plane crashes. Four people died and two more were injured after a military plane crashed while trying to land in Kazakhstan's largest city Almaty, authorities said. According to preliminary data, four people died, and two injured were sent to the nearest hospital, the emergencies ministry said in a statement on Saturday. The N-26 military aircraft was traveling to Almaty from the capital Nur Sultan, the ministry in the Central Asian country said. Communication with the aircraft ceased at around 5:20 p.m. local time, 11:20 GMT, during the landing approach at the Almaty airport, the airport said, adding that the aircraft crashed at the end of the runway. The cause of the crash was not immediately clear. The Russian news agency Interfax reported that the plane belonged to Kazakhstan's National Security Committee, a successor to the Soviet-era KGB that controls the National Border Service. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, please don't forget to support me by subscribing to our channel and like this video and share it.